Hello everyone, I'm Outback-Zero, and welcome back to part 9 of Kynseed. Last episode we did a bit more exploring, tried to figure out a set of runes, and I figured out how to use the root way, one of the magical items you can get from Mr. Feywither after completing the prologue. So, we'll get back into it. The plan is still mainly just exploring and hopefully fighting. I have a plan on what sword I should craft, but beyond that, I have no idea how to get to... Pardon me. How to get any of the other useful skills and stuff, so with any luck I'll figure it out as we go along, but I'm not holding out much hope. Here we have a secret mine in here. Not secret mine, I mean secret blacksmithing area. Oh, we can even go deeper. Oh, where did we end up? Where have I ended up? Moss Whisper Ruin. Explore the underground. What is it? Way too calm down here. Not saying it's a bad thing, I'm just expecting something to happen. Okay, we ended up at the old mining segment. Oh, I think I remember this. There's like 3 different mines, and I just exited from one of them. Warzel's Scrottle Key. And real quick, it's a teleport. Well, a fast travel area with the Druid statue. And during the last episode, we did quite a bit of fishing. So, food. I need to look into food. Fish. Barbell. Pondlocker, rainfish, silver scale. What do I need to do with, twig to up my fishing? That's the first thing I should probably worry about. Novice. Nice. Thank you. Okay, fishing is really easy. Especially since you can practically see everything that's coming towards the thing. That's that done. Okay, that's cool. Both of those sets of skills would be rather useful. And let's head through the route way. Now, I believe I had... managed to otherwise explore everywhere. I missed something running into the bushes like a moron. There you are. We'll upgrade our farming capabilities since, you know, that's gonna actually help me if I'm gonna maintain that. Quick grow. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. I just don't have enough time right now, so the irony of that sentence. I believe I managed to do all the exploring around here, or save for the outline. And save for two characters in Frail's fields. And while I have a chance, I'm going to quickly make some more utensils out of tin. There we go, 55 durability. That was almost perfect. Let's check out the calculation. All rating 1, durability 5. That was actually fairly good. Uh, let's introduce ourselves to Starhead Man. Hold on. Frog the Hermit. Fair enough. Okay, lives in the Outland. That's why we've never met him before now. So I need to go east and craft my own sword. It's no fun if I just buy one myself, I'm gonna craft one. Yeah, what do you think you're doing? By memory, the trick behind the whole cooking, I did a little bit of research. The little trick behind cooking is just figuring out which notch to keep it at to get it to cook perfectly. What? Or maybe I'm stupid, one of the two. Okay, we'll come out of the route way up there. Come on, fishy fishy. Come here, fishy fishy. There you are, you're fish out of water now. Christ, that was a bad jerk. Summer down. Okay, let's figure out this area. I found the forgotten hole. Take that what you will. Yeah, hilarious. She's sick of her brother's shit. Or at least I think that was her brother. Come on. Oh, there it is. Here we are, region mapped. 3 mining areas. Is there any route way or... Yeah, there's a route way. So it'll be an easy place to come running back from when I need it. Bit of a quieter one for me today. Okay, so it looks like the shoe has definitely, is still definitely an area that we can hit. Looks like if I keep going left, I should hit Poppy Hill. Here we are, Poppy Hill. Now all I need to do is get my hands on a sword, which should be easy enough. Excuse me, one of the cats has come to say hello to me. Hello. No, please don't attack the wire to my headset. That is the only thing that lets me talk. My videos would be boring without my mic, including my stupidity. Okay, this one does chicken. Ow, Roxy claws. Ah, come on. Little cheeky one, aren't you? Claws. I'm sorry, your claws hurt. Ow, really? Yeah, you still have claws. Mold, decorative mold. Oh, we have a bucket mold. Oh, and copper. And I just realized I nearly spent all my bras just doing that up. Sword mold. Lumian War. Oh, you sneaky little gob bag. I'm not ruining this. Ruining the blah, and I'm well, nibble about gonna end up ruining this sword before I have a chance to use it. Well, that's something at least. At this point, I'm just trying to meet every character as I go about it. Apple bread. I should probably start selling some of this off. Ooh, dog. But costs 100 brass, and I don't have that sort of money. I've been spending most of it. Rather frivolously, I must add. Okay, that's what I thought it said. I misread it for a second there. Take that what you will as well. This place wouldn't be called Poppy Hill without a few poppies lying around. No, this goes off to the next area. Now there's their former market. They have a rather solid map too, so all things considered. And all things considered, I should probably try to master something while I'm still alive. Something tells me the worst is yet to come for me. This way leads off the map. Ceremony is passing. It would help if I wasn't running into every little thing. Hello, sir. I think someone's been smoking his stock. Okay, all of... Okay, so be careful as you do your gear. I don't get it. Let's try this again. Still not getting it. So you use the opposite material. So, which is, in this case, glue. Okay, now I'm getting the hang of it. took a little longer than it should to, but I'm getting the hang of it. Fair enough. I took way longer than it needed to figure that out. Now I need to figure out where in the world do I need to go to reach the... Just a little bit over this way. There's the root way nearby that I can use. Missed out on Druid today. Whoops. That's probably gonna bite me back in the ass, isn't it? Check on the veggies. Damn, it's misty out here. Whoops. Cord got stuck around the laptop while I try to adjust. Let's try to craft something new this time. What's that? I'm under the assumption must the timer is down, it'll be safe to add the next ingredient. Don't overcook your ingredients, okay. to the root way. And of course I'm still messing up my pathing. Damn, it missed you out here too. Actually, would have missed that if I didn't see the interact. Okay, who is this cat person? Daisy Wood. Goodbye, I suppose. Okay, let's start selling gear off. Okay, need to find a couple more still. How many did I need to find again? 4 or 5? That's one of those two numbers. What do you want? Kid, I want to know who you are. I'm an explorer. I realize how creepy that sounded. Gear and above. That is surprisingly cool. Firefish. Oh, there you are. We've mapped the region! Okay, cool. Still have a bit of exploring to do, but at least this way I can sort of explore a solid chunk of the map. If not half of the map by this juncture. Exploration, the breeder of curiosity. Fish pie. Why am I not surprised? Then again, I shouldn't be surprised at all. Come here, fishy fishies. Can be one of these attempts, huh? Flagfish. So that's where you lot hide. In this pond. Being difficult. I'm wasting time trying to catch fish. I need to actually explore like I said I am. Two more to find. Oh, shoot, that's my mobile going off. Hold on, guys. Okay, I'm back. telemarketers. Okay. I seem to notice you everywhere I frigging go. The friggin' mole seems to appear where I run off to. That's a sentence I didn't want to read. The friggin' love shack. Hell, I didn't even need a walk in there and I managed to do that. Yes, I get it. You cursed me because I forgot to make an offering. auto save. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it here. Ethnomarqua should see some more action by next episode, because I realize it's getting a little stagnated with me just exploring the map. So yeah, we'll try to pick up on some more action. We'll talk to Jurgen, learn how to fight, probably do a few dungeons, destroy a few things, figure out the branching paths of the Kynseed. And I'll see you all next time. Thank you for staying a while, relaxing and enjoying. I've been Outback-Zero, and thank you for watching. Outback out.